Hey everybody, it's a Midwest product review. Come to you with another product review. I've got the, let me get the label here. Better Homes and Gardens bathroom. This is a Walmart product. And you buy one, they come two in a set. I don't remember how much I paid for it. I bought it over a year ago. They're pretty good little rugs to put in your bathroom. Or when you step out of the shower, tub, you stand on it, keep them getting your floor wet. Less chance of you slipping and falling, getting hurt on a wet floor while you're drying off. The second one I've got dirty clothes. That's why I'm only showing one. They've been through washer and dryer on how many times. That's a boiler. And I mean, it's a few little frayed spots on this rug, but not many. It's still, they're both still in really good shape. Only thing with them is if you're a big person, they're kind of a little bit narrow. If you're a big person, you might not be able to stand on this. Be a great big person, but. They're easy to take care of. You just throw them in a washer and dryer just like you would any other dirt laundry. And they're reversible. Put the east side down on the floor. Pretty good little bathroom rugs. Is the Walmart's Better Homes and Gardens bathroom rugs. Like I said, I do not remember how much I paid for them, because I've had them for over a year. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next review.